Department is now relying on surveillance cameras to stop people from stealing road signs. Nearly 1,000 road signs have been stolen since the beginning of this year. Crews say it costs thousands of dollars to replace the signs, brackets, and the poles. The cameras will be placed at various locations. If someone is caught near the sign, a notification will be sent to the department. If you know who is responsible for stealing any of the signs, call the number you see on your screen.